Last night, in one of the biggest nights in WWE history, SummerSlam lived up to every bit of the hype. And not just because of Brock Lesnar and The Undertaker. No, it lived up to that hype because of one man. Seth Rollins.
Boom! The champ is here.
Yes, he is. I'm proud of you, Seth. This is everything we had in mind when we handpicked you as the future of the WWE. I mean, last night, with everything on the line, you stepped into the ring with one of the biggest superstars in the history of the WWE, John Cena. And not only did you win, you won it all. But Seth, I gotta let you know, you're not the future of the WWE anymore. No, you're not the future. You, Seth Rollins, are the man. So the question is now, are you ready? Because as promised, it's time for you to take your place among the gods of this industry to which we have erected statues in their honor. Are you ready to take your place among men like this? Bruno Sammartino, the Ultimate Warrior, Andre the Giant. It's time for you to take your place. Tonight, we will unveil your statue. Tonight, as the United States and the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, tonight, Seth Rollins, you get yours.
This is too much. I've never been so excited in my entire life. This is the greatest accomplishment in my career. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. Thank you so much. So much.